このモードはヒーローの
最適な攻略ルートでゴールを目指すのがミッションモードだ。
トレーニングか、技の練習にはもってこいのモードだな。キャラクターを選んでくれ。
隙は見せねえ。大義はあるのか。
後戻りはできない。
大義はあるのか。
壊すだけだ。
やるか。
さあ
遊ぼう。
ステージを選ぶんだな。トレーニングを開始しよう。
レベルの違いを教えてやる。地に落ちろ。
レディ
ー。何を変更するんだ。完了だな。
さあ、
何を変更するんだ。完了だな。
頑固だろ。乗り越える。俺の力だ。根こそぎ。まずは右。根こそぎ。根こそぎ。
まさに
表現。固まれ。
俺の力だ。
まずは右。ここは
死にたい。
まずは右。燃えろ。
合理的だ。対処する。
根こそぎ。表現。
まずは右。
表現。根こそぎ。
まずは右の表現。
変化
だ。まずは右。
根こそぎ。
何を変更するんだ。完了だな。
泥に伏せてな。
俺の力だ。ゼ
ロ。どうするか。まずは右。
俺の力だ。
どうするか。
俺の力だ。
どうするか。
何を変更するんだ。完了だな。
燃えろ。
すぐ。ハッと。
何を変更するんだ。決まりだな。
根こそぎ。
何を変更するんだ。
変で。
左で。
どうするか。
燃えろ。左で。
どうするか。
まずは右。根こそぎ。根こそぎ。スー。
まずは右。
固
まれ。
俺の力だ。
どうするか。
氷結。
まずは右で固まれ。どうするか。
氷結。
固まれ。
まずは右。
固まれ。
コーラの
手札を見るぞ。最大出力だ。毒体。
何を変更するんだ。決まりだな。
燃えろ。根こそぎ。
まずは見
た。
合理的だ。捕獲。
根こそぎ。
何を変更するんだ。決まりだな。何を変更するんだ。決まりだな。
最大限を
任せろ。
最大出力だ。これなのか。
何を変更するんだ。トレーニングを終了するぞ。トレーニング。
ネットワークを通じて他のプレイヤーと対戦を行うことができるよ。気軽に対戦するときはこれ。対戦を申し込んでいるよ。対戦相手を決定したよ。
レベルの違いを教えてやる。
直接だった。燃やしてつく。まだだ。
燃えろ。
左で火炎で氷結
ここへいる
ぞ攻撃どこだ
そんな
氷結だ
石ころの全力だ
バケ
集中しろ
食らうかよ
もらった確実にデカガチフラッシュだもらった
苦しいな俺だって
これすげ
え動きを止めるてめえら
ごときこれもらった
このゴミか甘くない
な
俺だって
これすげえ確実
だ交互に
辛い時こそ
動きを止める
Tell me I got him
見返
す確実にデカ勝ちするよあっそれ
動きを止める
Tell me I got him
てめえら
ごときもらった
応援だ
ほら
耐え抜く
いいですか
もらった
応援だ
耐え抜く
Oh, that's some bull. He got me. Like with a spare gun.
レベルの違いを教えてやる。
ラウンド1、レディー、クラッシュ。
通過
点だ。落ち着
く
まで。
う
っそ。手荒だが。うっ。俺は。うっそ。慣れさせる。手荒だが。うっそ。
だったら。
燃やし尽くす熱が固まるマフラーが熱が
挽回
マフラーが大きく
手
荒
だ
が俺はブルーストーと跳ねさせる全部ブルーと
That's why it's a pain for the leaders.
No.
These eaters are a pain, bro.
Round two. Ready? Clash!
Now it's lagging.
Sasori ni noro!
It's the fastest player in the game.
Hane sase! Engine wo ikasu!
Back up, bro. I'm getting waxed this round. That was some bull. I got caught with that electric back to doing me. But that old the game from Mirror Match, of course. What does he have? Alright.
レベルの違いを教えてやる。 レベル
ラウンド 1 レディークラッシュ
通過点外せるか 表現ふざけんな 俺の力だ 左で 火炎で 表現燃やしてくるぜ燃やしつつかよ氷結ふざけんな東京の右氷結ふざけんな望みか燃やしつつかよ
Yeah, he's just been playing a lot because he wasn't good. Well, I don't know how to guard break yet, so he can just block. I couldn't finish it with ultimate. I know how to guard break, I just can't do it consistently. I don't like the way the controls are for the guard break. I'm still mad about that Ida match. I could have swept him. But it is what it is. Next Ida I face, he's just gonna have to get trashed as a result of the last Ida I faced. Come on. Third time's the charm, right? Here's hoping. Alright, well, this one's taking longer, so it looks like they're really searching for somebody. And they didn't find him. That means fifth time's the charm, because I'm already giving up on this next one. Fourth doesn't count. Of course. See, that was reverse psychology right there. If I said it was gonna work, that's what made it work. Have I faced this dude before? I don't know, but he got a hell of a team. Let's see with the matchup. I got up close and he got range. I got up close support range, and that's what I mean. I got staying can go pretty far. But if he knows what he's doing, this would be good. Oh damn, right off the bat he's telling me he knows what he's doing. Yeah, if I could just get my defensive skills up. See, right now he thinks I'm a scrub. Oh damn. For good reason, bro. He doing damage. That last one hit me. Oh, he got that. He's like, I'm moving. Oh, he didn't do it. I don't know how far his explosions go. Oh, he got me with the tank. I should have kept going to the left. I give him that one. He put in a no break to get that match. That was just a learning experience for me. Now I got him. Alright. Oh, so I can guard in the air. What the hell? This whole time, my guard in the air hasn't been working. You know what? I'm not even. I'm so tight. That was the biggest blow. Midoriya didn't hit me, but they gave it to him. I don't know. Max Sniper, one super controller. I swear I can't wait till we face each other again. Because we both know that was some bull. Yeah, I don't know what's going on today, yo. Lost like 3 out of 4 matches. It's embarrassing. And with my main too, I can't go down this road. I gotta play my game. I got this. People out here thinking they nice. I'm guaranteeing the victory. I don't care who I'm facing. It could be All Might. All for One. Don't matter. Emboar. Let's see. Who we facing? Midoriya. It is what it is. Shoot style. Whatever. It is what it is. Like I said, we getting this win.
Round one! Ready? Crash!
Okay. Sit down for a second while I figure this out. Next one was an automatic victory. What? That didn't kill? I was guaranteeing a win. Not only did I get the win, but I got the sweep, cuz. And he was a high level dude. He got 108 profile likes, 329 points. I think the highest I see was like 500 something in points that I've been matched up with so far, at least. It's 11-11. Time to make a wish. Wish to comment first in this FanDuel tournament today. Alright, hang on, I'll be right back.